The big news, we start with that of the NFL, is that Jeff Fisher was fired as the Rams head coach. He came in 2012, hasn't had a winning season, hasn't won a playoff game. Kind of seemed like a must-make decision for this franchise, especially with the grand opening of the new stadium in LA coming.
Well, I think there are a lot of fans right now that are wondering what changes are going to be made. And I, as a Bills fan, was wondering that same thing. And I thought about it, so I thought, let's call our teammate and our NFL exec guru, Amy Trask. And I was talking to her about this, not the decision to fire him, but now and when they did. She said there's no magic to when you should fire a head coach. But she gave me three reasons of why they did it. Number one, the horrendous loss on Sunday and the fact that they're losing their fan base very quickly. Number two, they have an expensive product that they need to sell. And if everything goes according to plan, they will be able to sell that product in February. And now they're first to look for new coaches. Mm-hmm. They get to go out and interview, and all the other teams who are waiting until later in the season or the end of the season will be behind them.
Well, you hear them throw out names like Pete Carroll and John Gruden and Jim Harbaugh because of what you said, her second reason, which a product to sell. And in an LA market, for the first time in however many years, you have to have a name that fans can rally behind and get excited for. So that coaching carousel is going to be interesting.
Yeah, and I think the thing that I love about Amy, and if you haven't gotten her book, you need to get it, because she is definitely a boss. Everything that she said is absolutely true. I was part of my rookie year coming into the WNBA. We went 0-13. Immediately, they made a coaching change. A lot of times when you make those coaching changes, it's not only about the bottom line for the money standpoint, it's also putting the players on notice, putting the coaches on notice. That means the rest of the season, there's an evaluation period. So next year, knowing you're going to come in with a new head coach, players basically are showing how they're going to be. You're either going to get traded or you're going to be on this team. So I like the fact they did it right now. But a lot of fans on Twitter, if you watch someone listening and reading what some of the trolls are saying, they're wondering, why did it take so long?
Well, I say the timing was perfect. New city, new coach, shake right. Everything up, you know, get people fired up. You know, we want to come in with a bang. So I'm excited living in LA. So.
Yeah, and it's expensive. You talked about just the stadium itself. If you don't have butts in the seats, paying for that, that's an issue. Now you can pull that off in another state. You can't pull that off in this city. In LA, you cannot pull that off.
Right, and you have Jared Goff. I mean, you have Todd Gurley. You have names that people can still remember from college, who young budding stars who need a program that they can excel in. It was time for a change. I think we can all agree on that.